set up football for children and adults with Down syndrome. The junior session is starting at 5 o'clock, and then the adult session is starting at 6 o'clock just after that. As you can see, really popular on the first night. So the aims of it really is to try and set up a sustainable club where we've got the parents kind of take it over after a few months. We've already had a lot of support from the Down Syndrome Association. They provided some workshops for some of the volunteers and the parents who came along last week to try and teach them about how to work with children and adults with Down syndrome, and it was a really good workshop actually. So hopefully we've set it up in a good way so it's sustainable for the future. We're looking to set up kind of a Down syndrome club that will sit alongside the main football club, hopefully play against other clubs in the area and maybe a bit further afield. The DS Active run a festival each year which we'll hopefully go along to in the not so distant future, and we'll be able to play against other Premier League clubs then as well.
And the next one.
DS Active has been working with football clubs right across the UK for several years now, and delighted to be working with Swansea City Football Club.
Well done.
The sessions are all about participation, getting people with Down syndrome to participate in a team environment. And the coaches here will have had some training in relationship to how people with Down syndrome learn best, how they're going to be able to take on practice and new tasks and learn new skills. It is quite difficult to find sports which are there for people with Down syndrome. DS Active is looking at football and tennis primarily, but we're looking to get involved in other sports as well. But with football, it's really about fitness and participation.
So the sessions are running indefinitely from today onwards, every Tuesday here at Playfootball in Swansea. And like I said, the idea really is to for the Community Trust to set it up and then hand it over to the parents, then we'll help support them with coach ed and establishing themselves as a club. So this could be around for years to come, hopefully.